traffic, listening to trash. My windows ain't tinted, so notice me. Four braids, ain't you fitted, yeah, notice me. I'm everywhere comfortable, but I'm still attentive. A young dude with money will make me defended. I ain't flashy, I'm classy, but I ain't stupid either. Never show up to that's hungry and eager. My brother's keeper, I'm loyal, it's all in my demeanor. A true believer, I believe when they didn't believe him. That's why I don't let opinions affect me. I do what I wanna do. If they do what they don't accept me, they expect me to give up. Almost did. Things went from moving fast to slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that. It was smooth on the surface, but underneath it was broken. Hoping to find hope in this hopeless world we live in. What you give is what you're giving. Gotta make wise decisions, gotta stay tunnel vision, gotta avoid collision. Keep scratching the surface and keep your palms itching. Gotta pay mom's a visit, it's been a while. I've been working, she keeps telling me she miss her child. I find myself passing the house, then I spin around. She say I'm always moving, but I just can't sit around. Oh my, cause the cash ain't gonna come to us. When we was down, who gave a dime, what gave a for us? So instead of making it hard, I made it fun for us. Make it easy so we.
All right, it's Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You know the drill. Let's get right down to it. And now the offense will look to convert on third down. Third and long, it's Newton. And he's got him there, it's T.O. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. 23 yards on the play. Now a play fake here on first down. Looking long for Thomas. And it's caught. Touchdown. Michael Thomas, 42 yards. And his guys are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
The receivers have been running them ragged, maybe some tired legs in the secondary, maybe some tired legs in the pass rush. Didn't get to it, and look what resulted. A touchdown, tie game. They've got a chance to take the lead.
A very important extra point there, up and good, and we are tied here in the fourth quarter. This is taken at his four. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. And now Indianapolis set to take the field. Now the rookie from NC State, this is Naeem Hines. And oh, his first carry, he loses the football. But I believe the Colts were able to fall on this when they were, and so possession will remain with Indy. So they escape, so to speak, maintaining the football. Defensively, though, opportunity miss.
It definitely was, because that's all defenses talk about. Getting the football and either advancing it the other way or just getting possession and turning it over to their offense. That can be a little bit deflating. Exactly right. A lost opportunity.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. One of the bigger plays in the game thus far. The crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down. Play action. It's locked. He's going to air one out. And a shot taken on third down, unsuccessful. Fourth down now.
And just know, when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
And he fields it cleanly. A big kick that time, 52 yards. And now back out comes the offense. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, ah, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't.
He's got a man complete. across the 20. And all the way in for the touchdown. Michael Thomas, 81 yards. And his guys are going to take the lead.
I know we often laugh, and sometimes we even exalt the guys who are great trash talkers and give us some really funny lines. But the bottom line is absolute production on the field. His second touchdown of the game, and they lead.
And now they'll be looking to their defense to preserve that lead. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is taken at the 3. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. The Colts now, their offense works their way back onto the field. And the points, they have come fast and furious in this quarter.
You really don't want to be on the defensive side of the ball right now, do you? Because you're either thinking, my replacement may get an opportunity.
Your head better be on a swivel.
Totally. Or maybe I just need to get out of the game for a while because I just can't slow these guys down. They've got to figure out a way to disrupt these offenses. And typically, one guy makes a big play, and that can help change things.
They'll be looking for disruption on both sides right now. Time for a break. We're back to see what happens after this. So the Colts in possession of the football as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. To the air again. Luck. This is caught. It's Ryan Grant. And all the way inside the 35. Before he goes out of bounds. A huge play that time for the Colts. And even 40 yards. He's back to throw. Ebron with it over the middle. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Another big gainer that time. This one goes for 19 yards. He'll look to throw. Throw here is incomplete. Eric Ebron, the big tight end, his intended target. That'll bring up second down. A couple extra defensive backs out there in the dime, and because of that, really not many places to throw the football, if any.
And typically, what would you want to do against that dime?
Run the football.
You want to run the ball, but you can't do it in this situation. Not nearly enough time on the clock. You having to really navigate against a tough defense presented against you.
Luck able to find Hilton there for a Colt first down. Luck now to throw. And his throw is incomplete. The Pro Bowl corner, Marcus Peters, there to make the play. Well, these corners, I tell you, they've done excellent work all game long.
They remind me of guys in the past who just said, hey, throw it out here 100 times, nothing good is going to happen. And if you throw it in the wrong place, I'll take it the other way.
Now it's Luck. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete. Ryan Grant, the intended target, and it's third and short.
Now we're in the situation where the quarterback's got to take full charge of his helmet, got to totally command and make sure all eyes are on him. All focus is locked in. Got to call multiple plays and go over different situations and scenarios to make sure everyone.
And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Counting down toward a minute to go in this football game. Desperation time for Luck on fourth down. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Good positioning and it's picked off. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. The 30. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Little bit of a backbreaker right there. You're down close, one-score game, trying to push the ball down the field and score, and you throw a pick six.
And sometimes you take a little bit of a gamble when you're making your throws, right? Sometimes you press it a little bit more than maybe you wanted to because you want that score so badly. In this case, it cost them.
Now Tucker to add the PAT. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the lead now up to 14. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This is taken at the three. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. The Colts offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. They'll fake the handoff. Now Love. Looking left sideline, but it's incomplete. T.Y. Hilton, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down. Once again, they'll go from the 23-yard line on second and 10. Back to the air, Luck on second down. And his throw's going to be incomplete. The Colts on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This is third and 10. Again, Luck. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Landon Collins. And he is not quite going to make it all the way in. They'll mark him down right about the 1 yard line. A great pick, nice return, but you know he's just beating himself up inside for not getting all the way in.
No doubt about it, because he had visions of end zone in his mind. Going to be the total hero. But we did see there the emphasis on is not just...
And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. Cam Newton scoring on the sneak from a yard out. And his guys are going to add on to their lead.
Instead of having to play follow the leader there, the leader led.
I like that. And he likes that, doesn't he? First and goal, let me do the job.
Because you know, he falls into the end zone after falling behind those big, big guys who pushed up front. That's a pretty good celebration, isn't it?
Gives him a little street cred in the locker room, too, doesn't it?
Street cred, and then when they go out to dinner afterwards, he's still picking up the check.
Tucker with the extra point, and the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is taken at the 3. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30. On first and 10, Luck. That'll be caught by Rodgers. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. And that does it for this Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You did it. You defeated it. Congratulations. We'll see you next time.